scripture word that that with meanings attached to it. But basically, he could say that.
Exactly.
That, you know, like, it's just with variegated meanings attached.
People die in the hospital. You don't see, we meet a lot of those active doctors who die in the hospital. We turn them to the spirits. We see, oh, doctor, who died in the hospital? All of us, all three of us need to go to the hospital right now to see who died. We need, all of us need to sit down and talk to the hospital people saying who died in the hospital. We could turn, like, oh,
who's
about
to die?
Yeah, who's about to die? We see spirits. We like saying, who's about to die? They, we could see, like, when they die, we see them as spirits.
You got a lot of work ahead of us, man.
I know, bro. I wanted to go to the hospital right now and see what's going on, see what, who's about to die, who's, one day I might go to the hospital, like, who doctor, who's about to die.
Good that you're excited, though.
Alex is excited.
I'm trying to be famous. I know all of us people watching the videos, I'm like, oh snap, there's Alex on the video talking about random stuff. I'm like, okay, what your point is? You know, Biggie just came through just now. You know, people always tugging my shirt. It's like, spirits be tugging. I'm like, what?
Yeah, but what's Biggie tonight? What's going on with this? You know, everybody said he keeps coming through.
Biggie keeps talking to me about some stuff without saying why he died, why his mother slapped him, why he made his music by himself, his father didn't care about him.
Why his mom slapped him?
Yes. Saying why he went to jail.
His mom slapped him when he went to jail?
No, he's talking about why Biggie got slapped, why his mother, Big Mama, is like mad at him. He liked the way he made his music, or in the video, I think Biggie like saying, oh, why are you doing this? Why are you doing this? Why his mother kicked him out? Why he tell his mother, said, why are you growing up, man? You can't do stuff like this.
He had a hard life.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm trying to say, Biggie and Tupac had a hard life. They didn't get along. They had beef against each other. Biggie and Tupac had beef against each other.
But it wasn't, they didn't have anything to do with each other's death, though.
Death. Nobody knows who shot them.
Yeah, nobody knows.
Nobody, they tell me, oh, wow, why they shot us?
Are they friends on the other side?
Yes.
Yeah.
Not just that they're friends, they'd like, oh.
I just
wanted to ask him.
I wanted to feel what
happened. Yeah, they ask me any questions, they tell me.
Yeah, I mean, they are friends, that they all hang out. Just like you see Lord Buddha, Lord Krishna, Lord Christ.
Or Jack.
And MJ, I see, yeah, Lord Buddha and Michael Jackson sitting there talking in the room.
And MJ, how they come through big time.
I see them a lot. You see him.
He's like, you might, you know, ever personally might come through.
Elvis Presley, yeah. Elvis Presley.
Beatles might came through. The Beatles.
Some of the Beatles. Yeah. I've seen John Lennon before. I've seen, you know,
George Harrison.
Yeah, he's very open to come through, man.
The Monkees, I'm like, you know, the Monkees keep coming through.
The Monkees.
Some of the other crossover too. I guess they, yeah, I see what you're talking about. Yeah.
Well, I see when I see George Harrison, man. He comes through like with a sitar, you know. He's like sitting there playing a sitar, you know, and he's like, well, you know.
Yeah, Jesus comes through a lot. It's like, you know, you guys are like, oh, sweet.
Mm-hmm. George Harrison's very open-minded, you know, I think, you know, it's all that.
Spiritually open-minded, that's one thing I like about
him. He's one of the Beatles, by the way.
Well, he good people sort of needs to know, like, people, like, you know, you get famous, you, like, walking around the carpet, people thinking, why Michael Jackson keep coming through?
Why does he keep coming through?
Yeah.
You're seeing him come through while George Harrison was
Yes.
there?
Yes.
Because they're all here.
Ask him why he's coming through, you know?
Michael Jackson, why do you keep coming through? You know, they're saying, they want to talk to us about some stuff. About family.
About family?
Yeah.
Alright, we're going to let them. We got a few minutes left on this video. I want to ask. We're going to ask Alex about this right now. Alright. We're going to try to ask directed questions to help. I want to see if I can get you help focus.
You put your sunglasses on and you ask me no questions.
Alright. Okay, yeah, my sunglasses. All right. So you said Michael Jackson, like, he's popping through the 80s. Like, right, now but he wants to talk to us about some stuff. Alright, now just quiet your mind and just focus on Michael Jackson and what he's saying to us. Yes. Tell us what he's saying now.
Hey, Michael Jackson, why he bleached his skin. I'm like, there's a disease.
There's a disease, yeah.
Why his doctor give him overdose?
And why did...
Why his doctor overdose? I'm like, okay, your point is. I'm like, a doctor, just like Michael Jackson told me, why did this doctor kill me? Why I'm supposed to be living to make some more music, more money, all the way I'm about to become famous. Michael Jackson killed me in my head. Like, why did the doctor kill me? Give me overdose medicine. I don't need to die. I was young.
I tell Michael Jackson he was responsible for himself.
Yeah. Responsible for himself. Nobody told the doctor to kill you. You didn't tell the doctor to kill you. You did it by yourself.
Well, we talked about this before with him about this. It just seems like I can see what's going on. It's like he's wish he was back here today. Wish he was back in this world for a minute.
Yeah.
Because he was so famous, you know. Yeah, but sometimes he's not like that. Because sometimes he's just happy on the other side, too.
Yeah.
I've seen it both ways.
Oh, yeah.
This is the first time I've seen he's saying about MJ, like, coming through was when he was back on the other, this side.
He'd be tugging your shirt always. He'd be tugging Jeremy's shirt and yours, man. Yeah, man. Come on, man. You talk to me while I keep coming through. I'm trying to tell you something. All right.
Oh, I see.
He tries to talk.
Well, I have to keep that in mind. Yeah. I mean, literally. I feel that though. I can see. I think a lot of spirits tugging our shirts in a sense, but we don't answer. You know.
We don't answer. We're too busy calling or something.
We're tuned out.
Yeah.
Usually it's we're tuned out or thinking about problems or
about problems we need to like,
or getting depressed.
Yes. The right time to our loved ones.
Yeah, loved ones. Probably something. But how much time? Should we wrap up the video?
Yeah,
let's wrap it up. Yeah.
Yes, we need to talk about this tomorrow.
Yeah. We'll be back to you guys.
We're going to do some more, and we will close out for the moment.
Yeah.
We'll be back.
You know, we gave a shout out break time.
Peace,
y'all.